memories of the blissful moments I have spent with you come creeping over me, and I feel most gratified to God and to you that we have enjoyed them so long. And hard it is for me to burn to ashes the hopes of future years, when, God willing, we might still have lived and loved and watched our sons grow to honorable manhood around us. I have, I know, but few and small claim upon divine providence, but something whispers to me, perhaps it is the wafted prayer of my little Edgar, that I may return home to my loved ones unharmed. If I do not, my dear Sarah, never forget how much I loved you, and when my last breath escapes me on the battlefield, it will whisper your name. Sarah, if the dead can come back to this earth and flit unseen around those they loved, then I shall always be near you. In the gladdest days, in the darkest night, always, always, Sarah, do not mourn me dead. Think I am gone and wait for thee. For we shall meet again.